Michael, she's too dangerous. She has too much knowledge. Michael, you know what you need to do. Think about your family.
Come in.
Hello, Tom.
Michael, you all right?
I had a nightmare.
About what?
My father. He told me Kay knows too much about the family business, and I'm starting to be suspicious. I think I know what I have to do.
Are you sure that's what you want
to
do?
I have to. It's the only way to not have our family secrets revealed.
Maybe you should just take her to a restaurant, sit her down, and talk about the boundaries between family life and work life.
I've tried that before, Tom. She just knows too much, but I can try again. Kay, come in here.
Let's go out to dinner tonight. My mother will watch the kids.
That sounds like a great idea. I can't wait.
Michael, I know you told me I only have one question to ask, but that's not fair. I'm your wife and I deserve to know more about the family business and what you're doing.
You don't deserve to know anything. I'm the patriarch of this family and this is my business.
Michael, you have to tell me the truth.
I don't have to tell you anything. I'm going to the bathroom.
Thank you.